control. Let's take one more, okay? Still in the Chevy? GTE? That's the last part of the comparison of the GTE cars. I have chosen to stop it with it. Because there's really only a Chevy left, but I haven't shown you much of my comparison of the times of the Aston Martin or Ferrari's really fast, easy to handle, and that's very fast, and it's really fun. But anybody, it's always just a Ferrari, and I don't know why this is a Ferrari game. That's why I should have fixed the muscle in the first place. But it's what it looks like to me. Thank you.
limits. Track limits. That might be outside track limits.
I might be interrupting people. Well, as you see, that's part of the reason why I won't choose the Chevy, because it's too heavy for me, and I do these things, and yeah. A 212, I did a 212 now. Like, I probably could do a bit faster, as you saw. Let's see, what is it that we're missing? Porsche fast, but impossible to drive. Well, I'll show you a time in my own car, as I call it. What? There it was, you see. 210 in the Corvette. That's fun. It seems to have forgotten the BMW time. That's fun. Let's see. As you can see, we've got to go pretty far. To find some times that are up at my level. Closing in. Where am I? Yeah. To be somewhere with the BMW time. 8 something. Strange. Ah, there it was. Should we pick this guy? He seems like a nice guy, doesn't he? So let's do a time in the Aston Martin, and then we'll leave all that behind us, because you know, we would have chosen the fastest car. Depending on track, of course, maybe in some tracks I would choose the 4GT, and on other tracks the BMW, but those would be my tracks. You know, the Aston Martin, what the charm. Let's take another one. And now you see why it's obviously the wrong choice for me to be driving this car in the championship. It's dead fast, but I can't control it. Thank you. Together. Well, it's hard to drive this car, apparently. Maybe I should have a little bit of sit. I can't remember if I've driven anything else since. So let's have a look. And then this way we'll look at the setup of these cars as well. Yep. Let's try again then. I'm sorry for the darkness in the video, but I really didn't think I was going to do a video, but I think I remember I hadn't done the solo. I think we had time zone for these two cars, and then we got
suspension's gonna need sorting, you'll need to come in.
Yes, I do. I really do. Everything is awful. Let's go. Let's try and get at least one level of the performance watching. Let's see what I can do about it. What can I do? I can turn down this. Huh? Nope. Not much I can do about it. I know if I would recommend some revision with my setup today. See what we can get from the numbers. some theory running. Let's go for you.
Outside track limits. Bad luck, Klaus. This lap won't count. You've cut the track.
Let's just agree that this car is crap, right? So, the winner is the BMW. I hope to do some other videos like this. If you think it's okay, then thumbs up. And subscribe and like and all that. And share with your friends or other sim racing interested people. Please do. See you.